Is stretching before exercise a good idea? I'm the Body Smith. Stay tuned for the answer. Is it safe to exercise without first stretching? For safety reasons, longer held static stretches are best performed at the end of your workout when muscles are warm. Shorter dynamic movements work best when getting ready to exercise, and we'll be showing you that shortly. In the meantime, I would like to introduce you to Hilda, who was once one of the runners-up in the Miss Massachusetts pageant. And on my other side, we have Natalya, who is from Russia and came to the United States in 1996. Okay, let's breathe in. I have a couple of superstars. Exhale out with me today, breathe in. Exhale out. One more time, breathe in. Exhale out. Okay, let's start marching. March it out. Very good. Eight more. Okay, next we're gonna march out, out, in a V-skip. Here we go, out, out. Isn't this an appropriate song about being beautiful and I have all this beauty behind me? Wow, I'm almost Miss Massachusetts. Change sides. Perfect. Now, Hilda was telling me she entered 12 pageants and that was the only one she didn't win. Alternate the knees, lift up, step back. Here we go, lift and step. Another little fact I learned about Natalya on my other side in the, what would we say, kind of pink colors? She just started exercising 3 years ago. Well, I gotta say, it works, doesn't it? Two more, last one. Side leg press. Alternate the legs, push out. We're gonna warm up those hip joints. Perfect. Here's four, three legs apart. Reach it up one arm and then the other. Good. Keep those arms a little bit out in front of the face. Here's four, three, two, both arms. Push it up. Now you two back there, don't be nervous. Keep going, four more. Two to go. And swing it out. Step touch. Very good, four more, four, three, two steps, circle the arms over. Bring it back. We have to be careful here. If we take too big a steps, we move out of the director's shot and she gets mad at us. Keep going, four more. And lift that heel. I tell all our secrets on here. That's the beauty of cable television. I can get away with so much more. All right, legs apart, reach it out from side to side. Don't forget to breathe. And remember, like we said in the beginning, drink lots of water. Bicep curls, side to side, a little bit of turn in the waist. When you drink water, it really can help relieve muscle soreness, especially if you get sore when exercising. Circle back. If you've ever had that awful delayed onset muscle soreness, you get like 2 or 3 days after a workout and you're just miserable, you probably didn't drink enough water. Okay, let's march it out in place. This is one of my favorite songs. Okay, everybody ready? We're gonna do some aerobics now. Let's start out real easy. Step touch side to side. Excellent. Keep going. Four more. I think we have ghosts in the studio today. We're going to grapevine. You can also just two-step if you don't want a grapevine. Okay. All right, let's do it. Grapevine with ham curls on the end. Grapevine, ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. Don't forget that. Just stay here in your ham curls. Okay, stay here. Are you staying with me? Okay, quarter turn to the wall and reverse it back. Quarter turn, reverse. Just like we're opening the door and closing the door. Now coming up next, we're gonna do knee lifts. One more. Okay, knee lifts. Two singles and a double. Single and double. Single, double. Good. One more time. And step touch, doing the other way. Grapevine, ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. There we go, grapevine. We're kind of moving along quick. One more time. Hold it here in ham curls. Quarter turn out to the wall. Bring it right back. It's like you're retracing your steps. Very good. Okay, you got this one? Knee lifts, singles, doubles, singles. Okay, now that we have that one, we're gonna pick it up. Grapevine, ham curls. I hope you've got it. Grapevine, ham curls. Quarter turn out. Single knees, double, step touch. Okay, we're gonna try that same one again. Grapevine, ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. Quarter turn to the wall. Reverse it back, knee lift. Single, single, double. Grapevine, ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. Quarter turn, reverse, knee lift singles. Double. Grapevine. This is one of my favorite songs too. If it makes you want to scream. Quarter turn. I don't want to scream. Single knees. Double. Grapevine. Ham curls. Try it again. Quarter turn. Single, single knees. New move coming up. Step touch and lunge. Inside leg comes back. We'll do a few extra of these. It takes a little getting used to. Once you have it though, it's great. Let's do three more. And two. V step. Out, out, in. Two more. Let's try that. Step touch, lunge back. Step. Lunge. Very good. V step. Here we go. Out, out, in. All right, let's do four more. We're going to take it from the grapevine ham curls. Ready? Let's go. Grapevine ham curls. Grapevine, ham curls. Turn it out, turn it back. Single knees, double. Grapevine, let's try it. Curl, are you two okay back there? Quarter turn reverse, they get so quiet. Single knees, double. Step touch lunge. Excellent, let's go. Two more. V step, step touch and lunge. Yeah, I'm going to give you plenty of chance to work on these so it feels comfortable. One more. V-step. Grapevine, let's go. Ham curls. Grapevine. Ham curls. Quarter turn out. Bring it back. Single knees. Double. Step and lunge. Didn't expect that one, did you? Came up rather fast. One more. V-step. Step and lunge. Do the other side now. Good. I can feel the legs are perfect behind me. So we're going to do something a little different. V-step. First part's the same. Grapevine. Ham curls. Grapevine. Ham curls. Quarter turn out. Quarter turn back. Single knees. Step and lunge. We're only going to do 3, 2. V-step. Step and lunge. V-step. Step and lunge. It's harder when you do only 3. V-steps. Step and lunge. V-step. Grapevine. Ham curl. Grapevine. Ham curl. Quarter turn. Reverse. Knee lift singles. Double. Step and lunge. That's a lot to remember. V-steps. Step and lunge. V-step. Grapevine. Let's go. Ham curls. Grapevine again. Ham curls. Quarter turn. Reverse. Knee lift singles. Doubles. Step and lunge. Inside leg comes back. All right, V-step, step and lunge. Almost forgot we're only doing 3 now. V-step, let's try it again from the grapevine. Ham curls, grapevine, it's called read your mind fitness. Quarter turn, reverse, single knees, double knees, step and lunge. 3 times, making a mental note. V-step, step and lunge. V-step, grapevine right here. Ham curls, again. Quarter turn, we're all over the place here. Single knees, double, step and lunge. V-step, again. Step and lunge. V-step. Grapevine. Let's try it again. Ham curls. Grapevine. And curls. Quarter turn. Reverse. Knee lift singles. Doubles. Step and lunge. V-step. Step and lunge. V-step, grapevine, let's try it. Ham curls, grapevine, last time through, I promise this time. Quarter turn, single knees, double, step and lunge. V-step, step and lunge. V-step. Step touch only. All right, we're gonna bring it down a little bit before we do our strength and toning. And breathe in. Exhale out, perfect timing. Let's come on over here, pick out a set of weights that has your name on it. Or maybe we should mix it up. Each one of us have a heavier and a lighter one. Let's see, let's tap that foot. Do a little Michael Jackson here. Bicep hammers. I really admire Michael Jackson and the Beatles, and anybody who can make such wonderful hits when they are already deceased. Keep going up. They keep finding things in the vault. There we go. Come on up a little bit, Natalya. We want to be able to see you. All right. She's being shy today. All right. Legs apart and push down. Pull back. You're going to bend that knee. Pull it back. Before we came here today, I had no idea that Hilda and Natalya knew each other. They teach for the same racket club, different kinds of fitness classes. Now, triceps, push it back. Push it back. The shoulder relaxes. Make sure the elbow stays behind the line of the back and remains stationary. And combine them. Push one down, row it back, tricep, kick back. By now you probably know this is one of my favorite exercises because it works several different muscle groups. You're getting lower body muscles and upper body muscles at the same time. They sophisticatedly call that a compound exercise. Whenever you're working parts simultaneously. All right, let's bring it to the other side. When you're ready, push down, pull back, row it back up. So let's see, we're getting upper back muscles, rear deltoids in the shoulders, a little bit of tricep, a little bit of bicep, lower body, quadriceps, hamstrings, tibialis, all sorts of good stuff. And tricep, kick back, push.
Bring it down. Dancing.
One thing you want to avoid here is using it like a pendulum where you're swinging. You want to keep it up high. Love never felt so good. Let's combine them. Bring it down, row it back. Tricep. Word has it this was recorded in the 70s and was kept in the vaults and released a few years ago. Any of you oldies but goodies out there, this came out around the time of Don't Stop Till You Get Enough and Living on the Wall or something like that. I can't remember the exact name to that tune. I remember the melody. Okay, bring it on to the center. Turn your toes out, your knees are bent. We're gonna row it upward. Pull it up to the shoulders. There we go, pull it up. You gotta get those elbows up to the shoulder level. Same thing with the wrists, everything is equal. You want to hold those wrists in a nice, strong, neutral position. Neutrality is the word here. Neutral wrists. Breathe out. I'd have to say, though, exercise is really a great thing. I've been exercising for probably 35 years, and I'm not doing too bad at 60. Never thought at this age I'd be able to do everything I still could when I was 30, but the exercise helps. Two more. Last one. Okay, let's go ahead and put the weights up near the shoulders here. Toes out, legs wide apart. We're gonna squat down. Very good. Up to a 75 degree squat. 75 degrees, what does that look like? Pretty much what I'm doing. If you were doing 90 degrees, which we don't recommend anymore, 90 degrees would be bringing your hip bones down to knee level. So since we're doing 75 now, You gotta press your glutes together on the way up. The battle of the glutes begins here. All right. Now let's add to it. As you come up, press the elbows together, pull them apart. We'll do a little pectoral work and upper backs. Pecs and upper back. Now, if your knees go too far forward over the ankles, if you were to look down and your toes are all the way covered up by your knees, just need to remember to sit back a little farther. Just like you're sitting into a chair without the use of your hands to guide you there. Two more. And last one. Okay, let's go ahead and release. Get those legs going a little bit more again. And bring the shoulder up toward the ear. A little bit of extra work for the trapezius group. Attaching the head to the shoulders. If we didn't have trapezius, we would be like bobblehead dolls. And four more. Three, two, one. Palms out. Let's bicep curl to the outside now. Breathe out. Breathe in. Nice, strong, neutral wrists. Bringing those weights all the way back into the shoulders. Okay, now arms are almost straight. Lift outside, and this is gonna feel heavier. So we'll only do eight of them. We're using some of those smaller muscles within the shoulder area, the connecting muscles. Nobody's gonna look at you and say, wow, do you ever have great looking connecting muscles? But they're important for shoulder stability. All right, let's put one weight down, well out of the way. We're gonna take this other one and do some work for the core. So you're holding the weight out in front, your knees are bent, hips are stable. Let's turn and back to the center. And turn. So the only thing that's really turning is up there in the shoulder area and down through the waist. Very important now to remember to start inhaling and exhaling. Make sure if you're not inhaling and exhaling enough, you take those big deep breaths. That's what's important. Let's do a couple more. And last one. Okay, this time let's go hip to hip. Two more. Last one, and we get to stretch. Guess what? It's stretching time. So all of you that have been sitting there eating pie and watching us, will you get up and stretch with us? We'd feel better. Okay, breathe in. Exhale out. And come on, one arm back. I once had a guy in the Gresham TriMet Mall come up and say, aren't you that guy on TV? Other side. He said he does the stretches with us. Doesn't do any of the other stuff. I said, well, you should do some of the other exercise. And I won't even tell you what he said. Even though this is cable television and push forward, he started to tell me his life story. I listened politely. Okay, come on back. Stretch out the shoulders and the chest. Okay, let's take it to one side. Put your knee over the ankle. and let the hips sink down toward the floor. You're bending the back knee. It really helps if you make sure that back leg, you slide it back a little more. If you can look down and your knee is covering your toe. All right, let's come on back. Toes up and lean it out. Bending from the hip so the upper body remains upright. I've always liked this song. I don't remember the artist's name, but it's a young woman that did this one. Now the other side. And I do know the album's name though. She's a sax player, so it's called Sexuality. Let's tuck that hip down. It's a clever play on words. All right, let's stretch it back. Hinge forward from the hip. Pull that toe back, knee is bent. Now it's gonna bother me the rest of the day if I can't think of the name of that artist. Take it back to the center, press the low back up toward the ceiling, round the shoulders. Pull in the abdominal muscles. And breathe in. Exhale out. I thank you for being with us and hope you'll join us again for the next Bodysmith workout celebrating our 30th year. What do you say? Shall we go for a stroll?